So as y'all can see, we just made it here to the spot. We can drop off the truck. We're gonna try to see if we can get as much done as possible. If not, you know, we're gonna come back tomorrow. But yeah, this is the spot we're gonna paint the truck. So I'm ready to check it out. Pod, right, with the door open?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. All right. Yeah, I seen it. In there. What's up, bro?
Yes,
all right, y'all, so as y'all can see, we got to the spot. Got my man right here. Oh, you walked over. It's cool, you be in the camera. Awesome. It's cool, you be in the camera. Yeah, I got my man Austin right here. This is actually his paint booth right here, letting us use. So we're finna get to work real quick. We're gonna try to see if we can tape everything down, get everything nice and prepped and ready for paint. So we're gonna do that and catch up with you guys then. Alright, y'all, so I know the vlog kinda all over the place, but it's actually day two. As y'all seen in the footage, we had dropped the truck off. We got started on it. We taped off most of the like the windows and stuff like that. Now we're actually on the way back over there. I gotta go grab some supplies real quick. We're finna go do that. My boy's tired. Long night ahead of us, and it was a long night yesterday, so finna go grab some stuff real quick. We're gonna run to Menards. And our local paint store, grab some supplies and stuff, some little miscellaneous stuff. We need some sandpaper, some metal, and a few more other things. So we'll catch up with you guys. We'll get to the stove. Oh.
Is he doing what?
Oh.
Oh, I gotta cut my shoe off.
Gotta get right. There we go. Alright, y'all, so as y'all can see, we just made it to the paint store. This is the spot right here. We're gonna grab the sandpaper real quick, and then we'll head back over there to the paint booth. Finish sanding on the truck, get everything prepped and ready for... We're gonna try to see if we can paint it today. If not, I know for sure we're gonna prime it, but that's the agenda for today.
Yes,
so,
sir.
Come on, let's go to the paint store. Let's get rid of that.
Pretty much got everything you need in here.
getting? 220 and like 180. Alright guys, so we got everything prepped, ready to go inside the paint booth. That's what we're gonna do right now. It's gonna pull it in. What have we done, about like an hour or two? About like an hour or two, we got all the spots hit. All the rockers, everything, we hit that. So now we're gonna crank it up, pull it in the booth real quick, and spray it down. We're gonna go with our base coat and then our paint and try to clear it all in the same day. Here, you got the camera.
Oh yeah.
As you guys can see, it's kind of like a tight fit. I'm trying to squeeze it in here. I'm about to wrap it in. I'm about to take a jack, lift it up, and kind of like slap the back of the actual truck, slide it over some. Try to see if we can get it in.
Don't break the truck, man. So don't break the truck.
Look at it.
Are you ready?
Yeah, turn the jack that way. It's coming.
Slowly.
Thank you.
left, keep going. Ready?
Kind of like you were straight.
I'm about to call you on the ball, it's smart.
Alright y'all, stay to it, jacking the truck up, sliding it over. I'm gonna back up a little bit more, try to get it about like the same distance from the back and the front so I can have room to go around it and spray it. And as you guys can see, we got everything wet down already. Pretty much all we gotta do is just back it up real quick. I'm gonna get a camera here.
Yes, sir.
Back it on up. Back it up. Back it up. How's it right there?
You want to walk back?
Yeah.
Way down. I had to it down with the back of the
thing. Where you got enough room?
You got any prep stuff?
We will see y'all when we get done.
This is the primer, basically the base coat for the paint, so you can go on with that right now.